This cannot look like a dedicated laundry space because it's out in the open, so I decided to build a camouflage laundry nook instead. I wanted it to look high-end since it's a high-traffic area, but it still had to fit in this small nook, so these little hampers that don't look like hampers came in clutch. The shelves are super convenient for folding laundry, and here's how the nook looks when it's not in use.